Republican Senator Susan Collins says she is open to witnesses in the upcoming impeachment trial, but she says it's premature to decide who might be called to the Senate chamber. Minority Leader Chuck Schumer has requested Chief of Staff Mick Mulvaney and former National Security Advisor John Bolton be called. Majority Leader Mitch McConnell said before the holiday recess, the Senate was at an impasse. Senator Collins has a history of crossing the aisle and could possibly be a swing vote during the impeachment trial.